These are things you should never Google. If you want to look up Evan Fournier, make sure to include his first name, otherwise you're in for quite the surprise.
Well, I mean, it can't be that bad, right?